Mike Fitzpatrick. Richmond leading by 15 points. 9-6-60. Carlton 7-13-55. Carlton have had 20 scoring shots to Richmond's 15. Fitzpatrick 20 metres out on a bit of an angle, kicks it into the Carlton goal. Yes! On the ground, a lady streaker. Incredible. She's got a Carlton scarf on.
Look at Johnson.
And Wayne Johnson gets very annoyed and tries to take her off. Now an official comes out with a coat to put around her, and this young lady, completely naked, except for the Carlton scarf, I might add, was escorted off the ground.
Well, that'll certainly upset the player's concentration, you can guarantee that.
Oh boy. Hey, John Russell, you should be here.
I've seen everything at football now, absolutely everything.
1 point the difference, Richmond leading, and this young lady who is completely starkers is being escorted off the ground. Well, she's been given a coat to put on, and I guess that's fair enough.